friends, I am Shourya. I heartily welcome you all to my YouTube channel, that is Shourya's YouTube. Dear friends, we Indians have festivals and celebrations religion wise, region wise and national wise. But one celebration that stands out of all celebrations and festivals, yes, your guess is right, that is Republic Day. On 26 January 1950, our country got its constitution. We got our independence on 15th August 1947. But before 26 January 1950, we were following the rules set by the British government. Since 26th Jan 1950, we have our own law and rules that are implemented to all the Indians. The constitution we have today has came into existence after many debates and amendments. On 26th November 1949, the drafting committee of constitution was formed, and Dr. B.R. Ambedkar was appointed as the chairperson of the committee. After a debate in both of the houses, the constitution came into existence and we became a republic country. Republic means that the citizen of the country holds supreme power to elect representative constitution, give us all the same right despite any differences of religion, race or language. The grand celebration of the Republic Day is held in the capital of India, Delhi. On this day, ceremonial parades take place at the Rajpath in the presence of the president. It starts at the gates of Rashtrapati. The president of India unfurls the national flag and addresses the nation with Republic Day. The prestigious awards of the country are also given to martyrs, heroes of the army and civilians on this day. Let's take oath that we follow rules, regulations and laws mentioned in the Law of India, the book. The Constitution Book of India, which is written by Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, follow COVID guidelines too. I hope you like this video. Please like, share and subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon. See you in the next video.